Guys, can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
And what a great way to start us off. Tag team matchup on the way.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
Big time matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Norwich, England, weighing in at 174
pounds. We're just moments
pounds,
away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Just picked up. The man is alive.
And his partner, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet.
Do you know what Paducah, Kentucky's known for, Byron?
What's that, Corey?
Nothing except Ricochet. He is their biggest export. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. There is nothing Ricochet can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived.
opponents. First, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Kenny Omega.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And his partner, from Japan, weighing in at 205 pounds, Cole T.I. Bush.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have gotten lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Harsh impact. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Is he done?
He's starting to feel it here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
For dear life.
Oh, what a slam that hurt!
Ooh. Looks like he's starting to falter. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
Powerbomb! His shoulders are down.
Straightjacket locked in. Boom! German suplex.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out.
Leg drop! What impact. What a strike.
Off the tag.
Massive double foot stomp. This might be it. Oh my. Beautiful technique. Oof, kick finds it.
Oh boy, he is rolling out. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Looking for the reverse. What an inverted DDT. Chance.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champions.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoy the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected to be.
Sizing up their opponent. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
Comes in off the tag. Oh, trying to dislocate his shoulder.
The German suplex.
Oh no, we know what this
is. Is he done?
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
We've seen this before.
Oof. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
No part of the outside. Boom! Now back to the ring.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match.
Here he goes.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We got a cover.
One, two. Got the shoulders down.
Slow count.
That's all right, Cole. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the ref...
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Goes down hard.
Trying to turn this thing around.
Up and thunderous slam.
Tagged in.
Lariat.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division.
He's got him covered.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Starting to lose it here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
The tag.
He's looking a little off balance. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Counter here.
Oh, he is rolling. For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. You know, referees in the ring overseeing the action.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, and he reverses it.
These superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Oh, man! Oof!
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What are they gonna do here?
Oh, the clover lane!
Check out the torque on the back.
Two teams I'd rather see square off again.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of it.
Oof.
To think, I almost wrote him off.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Dodges a bullet there.
Pin's broken up.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
He's calling for it.
The end is near for him.
Two! Look at this!
Are you kidding me, the Dragon Rana?
Devastating kick.
Super kick!
Three.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Five.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back in from the floor.
Eight.
Nine. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what a kick.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
My goodness, that connected.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
He's going for it all. Look at this.
Torque on the back.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Are you kidding me, the Dragon Rana?
He goes for the cover.
One, two,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Wow,
that's pure power, guys.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Whoa!
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
He's not going to like this. Long way up in the electric chair.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Impact. He's going for it all. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Incoming. Look at this.
Now it's time to capitalize.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Boom! Impact.
the tag.
Shifted here, Michael.
This fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? He's looking at it.
What an incredible moonsault. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
He might have it. He goes for the cover. One. Two. His shoulders are down. Two. Gets the shoulder up.
Not quite.
He wants it one more time. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
There's the cover! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he goes for the pin. Two!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. And we have our winners.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Remember this? And this is how he ended it.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Taking on some tough competition.
High stakes, don't miss it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Championship.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Introducing the challenger, from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jay White. Making his way to the ring, from Japan, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion, O'Carter.
This has all the makings of a legendary night. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
All measured up.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Oh, man!
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
What a strike!
Nailed it!
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is that.
He's looking at it.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're going to see that again here tonight.
Gas left in his tank.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the Honky Tonk Man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the Honky Tonk Man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight. Gonna see here.
Hung up on a
neck breaker.
As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a shoulders down. Is it enough?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He has him right where he wants him.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Can he score the pin?
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. Put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
I think we know what this is. Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
The features clean off your face.
Elbow drop with authority.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Ooh, what impact.
This could do it.
Boom, right to the chin.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So much damage to the neck.
Harsh impact.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Kick right on point. Nailed it.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
The back of the neck. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Dodges that one.
The end may be near.
Nasty impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Beautiful technique. Here's the pin, title on the line!
Oh, how resilient was that?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Looking for the finish.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's too quick for him there.
Drop. He knows he's in trouble. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He gets it with a reversal. Oof. This might be it.
Oh, my.
You gotta believe this one's over. Now, the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Irish whip.
What a strike.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Never say die attitude out of him.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Ooh. Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, nasty impact. Suplex.
Breaker. Ouch.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nailed it. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How did he do that?
What impact! Uh-oh. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh, continuing to punish them! Boom! Doing here, Corey?
There's no way he's giving up now.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
Oh, look at this.
Elbow drop,
big time. He's playing with him now. Count.
counter here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Devastating elbow. Looking for a repeat. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the champ kicks out.
Very nice.
Oh, he's such a tough target. This might be it.
Oh, my.
He might have it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
What impact. He's lining him up.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Two!
Look out!
That'll cost some teeth.
Three. Four.
Drake down the apron.
Beautiful technique.
Five.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Incoming.
Oh, no.
When this guy's on, look out. No, he reverses it.
DDT.
Planet. Here we go. Vertical suplex.
Nice. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
That'll readjust your spine. Here he goes.
Oh, incredible height.
Oh, quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh, man. Chaos. Melee. He's in trouble. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
The Colossal Clutch.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Here it comes. He's got him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Oh, destroy your face.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Incredible.
Six. Seven.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Eight. Nine.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured, I'm gonna lose my mind. I mean, what we're talking about here is essentially the equivalent of a hangnail. I wouldn't necessarily call that an injury.
Takes him down in a major way, too. What's he gonna do with it? He's in full control now. Look out here. He has something big planned. This could mean trouble. Oh, here we go.
One, two.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Wow, I thought this was over.
What's he got in mind? What do we got here? Oh, elbow to the face. He's in big trouble. Watch out here. This hurts. Oh! He's going for it all.
Whoa!
This could be big. Watch this here. He caught him slipping.
Ooh!
Oh, here we go. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
This could be dangerous. He's in control. Nasty impact. He caught him slipping. Oh my goodness, crushing it. He has something big planned. He's in full control now. He's in control. He's in big trouble. What's gonna happen now? Boom, what impact! What's he got in mind? This is not where he... This could be it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Huge impact. Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
He looks for it once again.
Sister Abigail!
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
Two! Three!
New champion! We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look. He ain't messing around. Yeah, he's putting in the work. Almost forgot about this one.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner and new International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion, Jay White.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Two of the best superstars in the WWE battling for that crown.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Ring of Honor Television Championship.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Introducing the challenger from Leeds, England, weighing in at 187 pounds, Zach Sabin Jr. Introducing the champion from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 263 pounds, he is the Ring of Honor Television Champion, Jeff Cobb.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Ouch. And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Landing.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
That's gonna break her arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Why?
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's gonna break her arm.
The champ's starting to sweat.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's gonna break her arm.
He's got him covered. And the champ kicks out.
Uh-uh.
Boom!
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's gonna break her arm.
Beautiful technique.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's going to break her arm. Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's going to break her arm.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this!
He's going for the pin. No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
It's way too early.
Kick!
Going for the big one.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Oh, drop kick.
Beautiful.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ooh,
the champ is in a bad way here.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
This is all but over.
You hate to give up on a guy, but there may be no way around him taking this loss here tonight.
Boom, what impact!
Hooked up.
Pitching up Gucci.
Absolutely planted. One,
two, and he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, perfect kick.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm. Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
This hurts.
Oh! Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
It's gonna break her arm.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
He's gotta be running on empty at this.
this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Continuing to punish them.
This could end it in a hurry. Is he done?
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
We know what's coming here.
Can he finish him up?
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Plenty of fight left.
So resourceful.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here's a cover. Well, that was a close call.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Oh, nasty impact.
This could be all she wrote. Is he done?
If you're this superstar,
he forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
The tension, the drama, this is electric. Applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
That's gonna break an arm. Boom, what a kick.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
We have the crowning of a new champion.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Man, oh man, look at that. This was another great moment. Check him out here. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner and new Ring of Honor Television Champion, Zack Sabin Jr.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Introducing the challenger from England, weighing in at 184 pounds, Marty Schultz.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
And introducing the challenger from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, Dalton Castle.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
And introducing the champion from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Ring of Honor World Champion, Jay Lee Hall.
A big fight feel in the arena tonight for this ladder match.
And with so much on the line in this match, there's no doubt these superstars will do everything in their power to be the first one up the ladder.
Kicking off this triple threat match here.
Guys, I'm interested to see if any alliances get formed tonight, or if it truly will be one-on-one-on-one.
What a strike, right on the mark.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Okay.
Looking to sneak a quick victory here.
This would be shocking. Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Action progressing. The champ's absorbing some offense here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
With so much on the line here in this ladder match, he has no choice but to find a way to overcome this attack, guys.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, man.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Look at this, guys. Things are looking good now. The only thing left to do is climb the ladder and leave here the winner.
Slam with authority.
What an exploder.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Your odds of winning absolutely increase when you're the only one in the ring. But just because you're so low doesn't mean you're gonna win. Think about it. Climbing the ladder isn't necessarily the easiest thing to do, especially after you've been beat on since the opening bell.
Opening bell or not, Saxton, you couldn't climb a step stool to change a light bulb without getting dizzy. Let's be honest here.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation. This match absolutely has the makings of going down as one of the greatest ladder matches we've seen in recent memory. But just how great remains to be seen. I think it'll be tough to top the one we saw at WrestleMania 31.
Let's get another look at what made that ladder match so exciting.
Here is your winner, and still Ring of Honor World Champion, Jay Lee Hall.
Big win here.
Making his way to the ring, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 216 pounds, the All-Star Eastern Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
And his opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 224 pounds, Night O.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Big time impact from way up high.
He looks a bit off his game here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this
point. Oh, man.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
This is it. Is he done?
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Will this be enough?
And an early kick out.
So resourceful.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh, this might be it.
Oh my.
Oh man.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
On the arm.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly.
He's got him covered.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Too early for that.
He might have it.
Oh, the yes lock is.
Is he gonna tap?
He's in,
and he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Wait.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere.
Resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors.
Here he goes.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Bam, what a slam.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Look out, down he goes. And he, look who it is.
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Beautiful technique.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Looking for the win.
Is he done?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
That'll end your modeling career.
This one is over. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Penny predicament. One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
He's getting it done here. He's getting after it here. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Two Goliaths straight from a time, Byron, when men were men. Where you hunted what you ate, and Rowan Hansen are looking hungry tonight.
Hungry and
scary.
Take what you can, give nothing back.
All the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Hanson and Rowe.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done. It'll break your crown.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's looking at it.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Harsh impact.
He's starting to...
He might have it.
Is he done?
Then he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Boom, what impact.
Incredible combo.
He's taking some offense. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something considering fans' expectations heading into tonight.
I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate, and so far I think it's delivered.
Wicked clothesline.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's on the defensive here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Boo-hoo! He wants no part of the outside.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Ooh!
Comes in off the tag.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The tag. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, right to the skull.
Oh. He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Vicious strike.
What a strike. What a stomp.
Good grief. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dragged down the apron.
Ooh, what impact.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Yikes.
Nailed it. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Counter here. Dodges a bullet there. Rocket kick! Oh, man!
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, going right after the neck.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, what an up!
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Blackjack!
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Oh, oh, oh. Gosh.
Roll over, Ronaldo.
Expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
looking for the exclamation point.
Look at the torque. Oh, that'll mess up the neck. Beautiful technique.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
Tag in. Oh! Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's looking a little weary here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Boom, what impact!
Tagged in.
Oh, man!
Nice.
Kick ups!
Great athleticism.
I wish I could do that.
The tag.
Harsh impact.
Going for it all here.
Is he done? And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
When this guy's on, look out. We've seen this before.
Looking at it.
What impact.
Incredible. He might have it.
One.
Max Handle finds the mark. And he stops the count. Lucky him.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE. That this is no different.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Assault on the lower and a pin attempt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Unbelievable.
Looks like we're gonna get the tip. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Did you hear that thud?
God.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts.
He knows he's in trouble.
Going for the hook.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Incredible impact.
Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Never say die attitude out of him.
How'd he do that?
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Gotta mess up your
vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh,
oh boy, he is rolling.
Got the arm.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
He ain't playing here. Look at him go. Check this out. And so it goes.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ace Hiro C. Tanaka.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, CM Punk.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Oh, man!
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Dodges out of the way.
Eight.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nine. Ten. 11.
Bringing it back into the ring.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Like he's starting to tire. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
This is where we find out who the better man is, and at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Two.
inside the ring. Incoming. He's going for the pin.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Uh-uh.
Specifically targeting the leg.
And there's his speed paying off.
Nasty impact.
Leviathan cradle.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Too early in the match to end it. Oh, missed the impact. Got every ounce of that one.
He's firing on all cylinders.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He looks absolutely exhausted. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
He is hurt.
Four. Back in from the floor. Here it comes. He's got him.
Lands this, and he is done.
Clothesline. He's going for it all. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Elbow finds its mark.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's got the shoulders down. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He's lining him up. Going for the big one. Avoids trouble there. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Here he goes.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
That should do it right there. Two, three. The singles match has come to an end. Wow. That match deserves another look. Here we go. Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Who could forget this? He's getting it done here. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Ace Hiro C. Tanaka.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.